Bright sunshiny music from Antonio Vivaldi for this Friday morning. Vivaldi's Concerto for Strings with Accademia Bizantina and conductor Octavio Bontempi. Well, coming up, it's time to battle the King of the Monsters on The Coolest Thing I Heard This Week. Join Jennifer Miller Hamill as she takes the controller and hosts a 24/7 stream of classical and music for interactive media. Video game music is just bleeps and blues, right? I'm Jennifer Miller Hamill, and with Arcade, we dispel that notion. You don't have to play the games to appreciate this new stream. You just need a taste for musical adventure. Arcade, streaming now at KUSC.org or our free smartphone app. Contrapunctus, LA's most dynamic chamber orchestra, returns January 13th with The Londoners, an English Baroque salute, celebrating the glorious music of Purcell, Boyce, Avison, Abel, and Handel. Contrapunctus' opening night in Laguna Beach will be followed by performances in Pasadena, Culver City, West Hollywood, and concludes with their January 21st finale in Orange. Tickets are available now at contrapunctus.com. That's K-O-N-T-R-A-P-U-N-K-T-U-S. This is Classical California, KUSC, 91.5 FM and HD1 Los Angeles and Orange County, and worldwide at KUSC.org, a listener-supported broadcast service of the University of Southern California, home of the USC Annenberg School for Communication and Journalism. Good morning. I'm Jennifer Miller Hamill. It's Friday morning at 8 o'clock, which means I get to share with you the coolest thing I heard this week. And my friends, it's a good one. And you might just learn a little something about my fandoms this morning. Like many of my generation kids of the 90s, I grew up with a pair of late-night cable TV staples. Mystery Science Theater 3000, which introduced me to kaiju films, Japanese monster movies of various age and quality. So when the home of Godzilla himself, movie studio Toho, announced they were making a new kind of kaiju film in honor of Godzilla's 70th anniversary this year, I was so excited, especially after, of course, the rather disappointing Hollywood adaptations the last few years. I got my tickets, and I sat in the dark theater watching a surprisingly human story unfold. A gorgeously filmed tale of a disgraced Japanese kamikaze pilot who must band together with fellow civilians and former soldiers to protect his beloved Tokyo from the wrath of Godzilla. And the music? Epic, touching, soaring, and easily one of the beating hearts of the film. So here's a little of that for you this Friday morning. This is the Godzilla Suite 2 from Godzilla Minus 1, the music of Naoki Sato, which is the coolest thing I heard this week.
Thank you. I stopped.